To format the text on a Gantt chart taskbar, first select the tasks that you want to format, and then select Format in the bar styles Format and Bar. That brings up the Format Bar dialog. Select the location where you want the new text to appear. Click on the drop-down to select the text that you want to appear on the bar. I typed an N there to display name. Click OK. Now the taskbars display the name above the taskbar. It's as simple as 1, 2, 3.